Roger Houston, here in the winner's circle.
A momentous occasion began many years ago when a horse owned by a guy by the name of Butch Palone with Red's Folly scores here at the Meadows. Win number one for Dave Palone. And today, on the fifth day of July, 2012, win number 15,181, surpassing the mark of the great, and I mean great, Hervé Fillion, in attendance here today. Presentations and such will begin here in just a few moments. We should mention that there will be no post time established for the next race until the winner's circle presentations are all over. So bear with us while many members of the media are in attendance fighting deadlines tonight. United States Trotting Association will be the first up. Now coming to the winner's circle, individual.